you strong guys watching this, you know, don't make fun of a cowboy. I'm gonna do one set of 10 with no weight. I'll put a big plate on both sides and I'll do 50 of those. And I don't go past level, you know, right here with my elbows. Down here, that's great and everything, but it's not good for old shoulders. It's right about here, about as far as you can take it. I take no weight down there, but when I put weight on, I don't. And this shoulder is still out, so I gotta kick it to get back in. Anymore. I mean, you can see these little titties. I mean, I'm sorry. I mean, they're not big. I mean, I'm just trying to stay in shape. I do lots of reps. Pretty good shape that ways. Yeah, my wife probably won't like me saying that. Honey, I know. I mean, your muscles would be little too if you only got to work out every day. Jesus, come on. Give a guy a break. I don't take anything. I eat natural. I work out. I pray every day. And you guys are making fun of me for not being big. I mean, I know. You look at my face and you go, it doesn't look like that. Some bitch has had a fist bounced off it a few times. You can bet on it. But, you know, I'm doing the best I can. We're going to go down and stretch now and see if... Come on down.